Magic helps people understand a fuller view of the world. I want you to know a fuller view of the world and how it works. I know that a lot of people feel that something isn't real unless it looks like they can bang the knee on. But light isn't something you can bang your knee on, and yet it is real. And in reality, all we can really know is human experience. Because any experiment, any proof, no matter how solid it may appear, is actually down to our experience or other people's human experience. But occultism and real magic opens our minds. It gives us the ability to see things differently. It doesn't mean we have to see everything as being about magic, but it does mean we have a fuller view of the world.